Gracie's blind and deaf, but she knows something's coming.
There you go.
She knows. I don't know why Doris enjoys doing this, but she does.
You gotta get the dogs in there.
She makes a fun opportunity out of all the chores.
You gotta get the ones in the room.
Oh, you throw some in there too?
Oh, yeah. There's a lot in there.
This is a fun experience.
Okay, it looks like there's some big dogs in here.
Oh my God.
Oh. There's Mr. Shiloh. Oh boy, Reesey Peasy.
Luna's over here.
Where's Mimi?
You should get Mimi up.
Well, where is she? Are you bringing Mimi? Okay. Okay, Mimi's is here.
I got Mimi.
Okay. Put her right down here.
Put her in here.
Huh?
Put her in here with a little.
Gracie. Back up.
Goodness, you must throw away half the bowl. Half the container gets thrown on the floor.
No.
Look at Mimi going for it. Oh, Mimi, it's like an Easter egg hunt. Except I don't have to look for them. They're right here. Good girl, Mimi.
Hi. Hi, Paula.
Gracie's on it. Look at her. She said, my sniffer works, even if everything else doesn't.
Do you mind if I throw some out the big dogs?
I don't mind at all.
Oh, Reek just went under Boo's legs.
Oh my.
Get out of my way. There's food to be had here. Throw some over here for Boo Boo, or for Bon Bon. She's too timid to go over there. There you go.
I understand why this is an exciting experience.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Oh, they love it. They just, did you hear Gracie?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
oh, they love it.
Okay, happy eating, folks.
What are you doing with my foot?
Come on, Miss Paula, get in here and grab some. Paula's a little timid.
I know.
I'll get Paula some.
Bon Bon is too.